Hi, in this question we have to predict whether the given cell is diploid or haploid. First, it is given that the diploid cell